Sort of do a little bit of an update on what it's hit me with my old 3D printer. This is TangleRap, which I still use. So, a few things have changed since I last did an update. I've now included a heated print bed, so that just uses a silicone pad underneath the aluminium plate and uses a thermostat. The things that have changed is I've gone to a all metal hot end instead of a J head, which was on there before. Kind of needed to because the old J head kind of stopped heating up. Well, it was heating up the plastic, but it wasn't producing a viscous plastic. And lastly, the one thing that has changed, if you haven't noticed already, is that I've changed the firmware, so it's now running Marlin. This does mean that Marlin is now working with a thermocouple, which I've got on my laptop, and is on the Git repository. It's now so much smoother than it used to be. If you're interested to know what I was running before, I was running Sprinter firmware. Happy Christmas, everyone.